Oh, you think you the shit, huh?
Cocksucking piece of trash.
Mr. DiNapoli, is that you? Slow down. I can't understand what you're saying. I'm on the other side of town. Can I pick it up for you later? Okay, okay. Calm down. Are you serious? What's your problem? Don't even go there.
Look the fuck out! Would you open your damn eyes?
Thank you.
Too close. That's dumb luck right there.
A gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce. Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
You're too late. Already I have flooded your movies with
Auntie D.
Propaganda. Your workers will, they didn't rise up. Unionize demand ridiculous wages, and then all American industry will fail and move to communist China.
You certainly have a tough menopause, Auntie D.
He's good plan, no?
That is rich. America will always be a pillar of industry. We're unstoppable. Our hunger and work ethic make us invincible. As if America would ever become fat, lazy, and entitled like you commies. And besides, I'm about to stop you.
Oh, that horrible, awful foreigner's getting away! Get him, Gordon!
No, bye-bye, comrade!
I'm not stoned. Hell no, I'm relaxed, nigga. That's what I am. I'm relaxed, man. I am so relaxed. Happy as a motherfucker. I could shit myself. I hope I didn't shit myself. Did I? Nah, not again.
Bill calls for a deep, slow brewed beer. Lager, the official beer of American baseball. These guys are at the top of their game. You're at the bottom. Relive your glory days. Win.